Gungrave, Overdose.
You got him, Grave.
So that's an Orgman.
What a terrible creature. Of course, it would have to be terrible to be a match for Grave.
I've never seen one before. They're horrible.
If only we'd killed them earlier when we had the chance, we could have avoided all this. Thanks to him, the Don and Garino have escaped.
This is the Corsione family's seed production facility, at least according to the information we have on the disc.
It must be correct, Mika. The seed seeker is off the scale, way over anything we've seen before. Who'd have thought that the Corsione family's money would be going to...
a mental hospital?
They're scum, all of them. Don Corsione, especially Garino.
I do wonder where the Don and his men have disappeared to, but first, we have to... Oh!
Hey, Mika?
I'm fine.
All this excitement too much for you? Listen, if you pull something like that while we're in battle, you could get somebody killed.
I'm sorry to worry you. I'll be fine.
I told you already, kid. We are not playing house here. If you can't handle it, maybe you should go home to your mommy.
Kobane? That's going too far. You don't understand anything.
That's enough, Spike.
But...
it's all right.
The hospital is just a cover. It's really a factory and a laboratory. There's a hidden entrance somewhere. You have to find it and make your way into the laboratory.
We think if we can destroy the power plant, we can start a chain reaction that will take out the entire facility. We'll do our best to back you up, but this is going to be dangerous. Be careful.
Seeker is getting a reaction from underground.
Underground? And it's really strong. Just how much seed is down there?
No mistake about it. This is where they make the seed.
Thank you.
That's the bioreactor controller. Destroy it and the reactor goes. That's the bioreactor controller. Destroy it and the reactor goes.